just reached a point where we can have our breakfast, and almost we have covered half a distance, right? Okay, we covered half a distance, right? So just we are going to have a breakfast because Mishi was too hungry. So yeah, bye. Now let me show you the center where we are going to have our breakfast. Finished our breakfast. Now we are heading towards Pondicherry again. This place was good. The breakfast also was not bad. It was tasty. And see, both of look at there. Mishi is also a kind of vlogging. So this restaurant, one thing is like you will not have the coffee or tea inside the restaurant. We need to come outside and have. But that particular person is not there. I don't know. He's not there.
Yeah.
No. So yes, how much time again it will take us to reach there, Gokim? Approximately? How much time it will take? Now we have 1.5 hours more. So we have 1.5 hours more. So yeah, catch you all later when we reach Pondicherry, and in between if I'll be able to take out my phone to show you all the glimpse here of here and there, then I'll be doing it. Okay, bye bye. I got a new what is this called, Pix Award. First time in my life I'm wearing a what is this, papa, a glass. And that too, I'm doing an unboxing right now. Right now, unboxing of coolers in between the trip. I didn't even take the bill. How's it? Does it look good? I got it in 50% off. Mishi is getting jealous of me because I'm wearing this. Mishi, how do I look, Mishu? Oh, she's getting jay.
चल बीसी वाले कहना दिया माँ.
इतना खाली है कि अभी मुझे ऐसा लग रहा है कि मतलब अच्छे से सोऊं. पेट भी तो भर गया कि अब पता नहीं कब मुझे रेस्टरूम जाने की बारी आएगी. I don't know when I feel to go restroom because that much I have eaten. Oh my God, I'm just loving this coolers. It's from Mac. McQuee brand. God, I don't know what it is all about. I saw this brand in Forum Mall and I got it. Do let me know whether it looks good. Because अभी तक जो भी मैंने पहना है coolers वो किसी का ही होगा. या तो मेरी sister-in-law का, या तो फिर मेरी mom का, या तो किसी का. पहली बार मैंने अपने लिए लिया है और उसका भी unboxing मैं भी road पे कर रही हूँ. क्या हो गया? What is the problem? aquatic resort. I don't know how it is going to be from inside. From outside, it looks like a oldest flat. उसको रिसॉर्ट का भी नाम नहीं दे सकते हैं. हम लोग ने ऑनलाइन में देखा था, ऑनलाइन में देख के बुक किया था. पता नहीं आया कैसे होने वाला. शिट यार. Checked inside and we got our room. Actually, the maintenance is very bad in this hotel. I'll not recommend. If the maintenance was good, means everything was okay. The rooms are all okay, but the customer service is very bad. Nobody is coming till the room to show which is your room and everything. We ourselves have to come and search our room, and which we felt it's not that good. I'll let you show our room how it is. So wait a minute. So yeah, I'm just in love with this balcony. Actually, always used to tell my husband कि जब भी हम एक घर लेंगे उसकी बालकनी बहुत बड़ी होनी चाहिए. और yeah. Oh, at last we are on the bed after so long. We started by exactly by 6 o'clock and we reached here by 9:30 and we got the room by 11:30 now. And yes, we will be taking rest for some time and after that we'll go for a lunch and then later, look at that machine. And later machine, don't play with that. And then later on we'll be just seeing today what all are there in this city. There is one ashram, a botanical garden and kind of small shopping. That's it. After that, tomorrow we are planning to see some more good places. So yeah, I need to change and after that need to arrange the things in that particular location because I want one backpack to be carried along with me, Mishi. So I need to make it empty. So yes guys, the journey was awesome, you know, the travel from Chennai to Pondicherry was just awesome. I just loved it and that too from in bike. So yes guys, keep you all updated. Bye bye. We are heading out for having our lunch because this particular resort we didn't feel to have any lunch here. So we're just heading out and after that we'll be just doing a little bit of shopping and we'll be coming back to take some rest because Mishi is getting cranky and she is not liking like So she is not in a mood actually to roam because she wants to sleep nicely. So once we have lunch we'll be coming back and we'll have a little nap. After that we'll be moving ahead for children. I mean to any other place nearby. So keep you all updated. Bye guys.
just freshen up and we'll be going out. Here they have so many Italian, French restaurants. This place is called Olive Oil. Aru Oil. Okay. And it is so nice, so peaceful, so calm. They have a meditation center here. People who are coming alone or with husband or wife like that, it is very good for them. But if you're coming with the kids, it's not possible to go for a meditation center. It's very nice. So you can very well go to that place. This particular resort is actually very much near to that place. And you can see so many foreigners coming here. And they would just take a bike and they would just roam here around. So yeah, we might be going to that Olive Oil and then Arvindra Ashram. What is it? Aravind. Yeah, it is Aravind. And then to Arvindra Ashram, and then we'll be going to Botanical Garden, which is nearby, because tomorrow we are planning for a beach, which is a kind of island beach, so that is actually very famous here. So yeah, keep you all updated. Bye.
You said the same thing I told you. My eyes are clear, there's no secret. I wanna know, was it serious? I need it clear, my best friend. Is it easy to show with the weight of the world on my shoulders? I know I told you. It's the best light I know. It's not a game that I am playing. My love, trying to hold my feeling, I don't know what's right. I'll find the best way, I think that I might. I know you made it in the nick of time. I'm calling on you. I think we're made of something. Find a new keeper. I like the way it's mysterious. I think I found my own way. Is it easy to show with the weight of the world on my shoulders? I know I told you. It's the best light I know. It's not a game that I am playing. All my feeling, I don't know what's right. I'll find the best way, I think that I might. I know you made it in the
nick of time.
Bagla.
Huh?
Anga irukku parunga, anga irukku andha bagla inga irukku, inga velila podu. So after dinner we just came back. It is 10:30 now. Tomorrow morning we need to get up soon and go out. So बहुत excited हूँ, मुझे बहुत खुशी हो रही है क्योंकि हम लोग ने कभी नहीं, मैंने तो कभी नहीं सोचा था कि ये ऐसा ट्रिप एक प्लान भी करेंगे. सो बहुत ही मतलब खुश हूँ. अब ये भी डर है कि मतलब चेन्नई जाके कुछ प्रॉब्लम ना हो जाए जिसमें ये सारी खुशियाँ निकल जाए. और बहुत टायर्ड भी हैं अभी हम लोग. इतना सारा खा लिया है ना, टेंशन मतलब घूमना घूमना खाना खाना जानबूझ के, क्योंकि एक एक कुजीन हम लोग को टेस्ट करना था यहाँ का टेस्ट कैसा होगा करके. बहुत सारा खा लिया मैंने अपना, कुछ भी नहीं, काजल वाजल कुछ भी नहीं निकाला है मैंने, कुछ भी मतलब नाइट में पहनने के लिए कुछ भी ड्रेस नहीं रखा.
सिवा है, तो मैं इसी रोज में सोने वाली हूँ। मैं सोची कि यहाँ पे आके ले लूँगी और मेरे पास टाइम भी नहीं मिला था कुछ लेने के लिए। आई एम सॉरी, मैं कैमरा में देख के नहीं बात कर रही हूँ, मैं इधर अपने आप को देख के बात कर रही हूँ, अपने आप को नहीं हारे जा रही हूँ। सो या सो बाय, गुड नाइट गाइज। सो दिस वॉज माई फर्स्ट डे ऑफ पॉन्डिचेरी ट्रिप, a surprise visit to Pondicherry trip by my husband. Hope you all enjoyed it. Bye, take care.